U.S. Senator Tom Udall is backing an idea to get more PPE and COVID-19 testing for firefighters. He's part of a bipartisan letter to Vice President Mike Pence urging the White House Coronavirus Task Force to provide more equipment to first responders as the wildfire season approaches. Senator Udall says many firefighters are having trouble getting PPE and tests on their own. So far, the vice president has not responded to that letter.